Okay, hi guys, welcome back to my new computer, and today we're going to teach you how to use Redstone. Here we go. Don't mind that for no reason. Okay, so first, what you're going to want to do is you're going to place down a Redstone repeater, place down some Redstone, and when you place it in the door, it will open it. These are not Redstone, because how can I tell you, this is Redstone, right there. That's Redstone. Also, you need to get a button or a lever to be able to activate it. Because if you don't activate it, then everything's going to go bad. Just like that. Because you don't even need to place that down. And boom, it will open it because it needs to get setted. You see here, now that's how you use Redstone. Now, you can break the whole universe. Actually, let's just get some TNT and break everything, whole entire universe, because I think that's good. That's how you use Redstone. Also, Redstone can charge TNT. In case you didn't know, you see here, if I take a TNT and boys a year, this will explode my world. Okay, so basically, okay, anyways, basically, what you have to do next is that you can place more Redstone and use this thingamajig called Flint Steel. You can place it down and destroy your world. You can also place some Redstone, but it will delete the Redstone. Wow. Okay, so anyways, you can also get a lever, and you can also use that block of Redstones. You don't have to do it. You could just place block of Redstones, and it won't open the door, because why would you place a block of Redstone? You can also use Redstone repeaters for kicks. So, if you push down a lever and push down repeaters with full max speed, and you place a door, you see here, it won't open it. It will open it, actually, never mind. So, it'll open it, but how dumb are you? Why would you even use this? You could just do this. You could just do this. Just do this. Easy as that. Peace out, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit all notifications, and peace out.